celebration. Please join us tonight in singing our faith to our God and for our teams. The first song is Bless the Lord and All Might, so please join him with a mighty song.
We celebrate our creation and redemption. Hear our prayers and bless us with this holy water, which gives fruitfulness to the fields and refreshment and cleansing to all. You chose water to show your goodness when you led your people to freedom to the Red Sea and satisfied their thirst in the desert with the water from the rock. Water was the symbol used by the prophets to foretell your covenant with us. You made the waters of baptism holy by Christ's baptism in the Jordan. By it you give us a new birth and renew us in holiness. May this water remind us of baptism and let us share the joy of all who have been baptized at Easter. May Almighty God cleanse us of our sins and through the Eucharist we celebrate. Make us worthy to sit at his table in his heavenly kingdom forever and ever.
Amen.
Let us now sing the glory and praise to our God as we are refreshed with the sprinkling of his waters of new life.
A noise like a strong driving wind, and it filled the entire house.
in which they were. Then there appeared to them tongues as of fire, which parted and came to rest on each one of them. And they were all filled with the Holy Spirit, and began to speak in different tongues, as the Spirit enabled them to proclaim. Now there were devout Jews from every nation under heaven staying in Jerusalem. At this sound, they gathered in a large crowd, but they were confused, because each one heard them speaking in his own language. Then Peter stood up with the 11, raised his voice, and proclaimed to them, "You who are Jews, indeed all of you staying in Jerusalem, let this be known to you and listen to my words. Jesus the Nazarene was a man condemned to you by God with mighty deeds, wonders, and signs, which God worked through him in your midst. As you yourselves know, this man delivered up by the set plan and foreknowledge of God, you killed using lawless men to crucify him. God raised this Jesus. Of this we are all witnesses. Exalted at the right hand of God, we receive the promise of the Holy Spirit from the Father and poured it forth, as you both see and hear." The word of the Lord.
Another variety of tongues, another interpretation of tongues, but one and the same Spirit produces all of these, distributing them individually to each person as he wishes. As the body is one, though it has many parts, and all the parts of the body, though many, are one body, so also Christ. For in one Spirit we were all baptized into one body, whether Jews or Greeks, slaves or free persons, and we were all given to drink of one Spirit. The word of the Lord.
Jesus said to his disciples, "If you love me, you will keep my commandments, and I will ask the Father, and he will give you another advocate to be with you always, the Spirit of truth, which the world cannot accept, because he neither sees nor knows him. But you know him, because he remains with you and will be in you."
Many months as they study and prepare their hearts for this glorious day. Luis Gallegos, Antonio Garcia, Dion Garcia, Joshua Garcia, Alyssa Blaze, Diego Gonzalez, Alyssa Gonzalez, Ashley Carmen, Jeff Bromwell, Heather Gutierrez, Jude Gutierrez, Patrick Gutierrez, Christian Herrera, Courtney Herrera, Derek Herrera, Kelsey Herrera, Chris Anucci, Cameron Jackson, Jared Jaramillo, Jacob Kehoe, Rachel Lithgow, Ariana London, Alyssa Lopez, Rico Lovato, Jordan Lucero, Michaela Lucero, Carmela Lugo, Ruby Macacero, Dora Mahalka. Stacy Martin, Ricardo Martinez, Andrew Martinez, Alana Martinez, Erica Martinez, Carissa Martinez, Rochelle McKinley, Zachary McKinley, Leslie Molina, Adriana Montoya, Martin Montoya, Philip Morgan, Danielle Moya, Victoria Naranjo, Mario Olivas, Matthew Olson, Raymond Ortega, Emilio Pacheco, Alexis Perry, Inez Quintana, Elena Rayal, Georgia Red, Michael Rivera, Gabriela Rostro, Adriana Rodriguez, Leslie Rodriguez, Alicia Romero, Diego Romero, Cameron Romero, Xavier Romero, Justin Roybal, Chantal Roybal, Alex Spice, Rachel Saladin, Alex Salazar.
Derek Salazar, Makayla Salazar, Daniel Salvidres, Luke Sanchez, Esteban Sandoval, Kevin Segura, Emily Santelli, Corey Serna, Elizabeth Serrano, Mackenzie Cereo, David Tapia, Kenneth Tapia, Aaron Torres, Jonathan Trejo, Amber Trujillo, Dylan Trujillo, Elizabeth Trujillo, Kayla Trujillo, Marissa Trujillo, Tiffany Trujillo, Vance Trujillo, Ryan Turner, Vivian Valencia, Walter Valencia, Amber Varela, Vincent Vigil, Mariah Watkins, Ellie Widener, Thomas Wells, Bradley Queen, Frankie White, Cora Weevil, Brian Yardman Frank.
Young people,
to the object of His Holy Spirit. Imagine that God has chosen you. You stand for yourselves. All I think I can confirm for you, I never say that you can confirm, but in reality, it is God who is calling you and saying, I want you to help me. I want you to image me in the world. And that is to the world. Now, do not be afraid. You know, I noticed that during the, when I was talking to you at the hall there, some of you were very nervous, you know, and you were kind of looking to space, and they said, oh my God, what are we getting into? And then Bishop DeFoya tells you, oh, you know, you have to make a commitment, which already started at your baptism. You already made that commitment to your parents and your godparents. But God is calling to another level. And He tells us, and we heard in the Gospel today, as the Father loves me, I also love you. Keep my commandments. And the commandment is one of love of God, but one of love of your brothers and sisters, because it is in love, love of God, that you conquer souls and transform people in the world. It is through that kindness, that gentleness, that understanding, that caring, which makes a difference in the world. It makes a difference in the world. You know, I quoted Mother Teresa of Calcutta, and one time, you know, she was being very successful in many ways, you know, but she was not transforming institutions. She was helping individuals. And one press agent came up to her and says, Mother, how can you change the world? She says, you're only helping a few people here and there, you know, and making a difference for those people, but all the poverty that goes on in the world, and the sickness that goes on in the world. And Mother Teresa responded, you know, said, you know, she said, I was not called by God to be successful. I was called by God to be faithful. And I think that's an important thing, is how am I faithful to my call through confirmation? How am I faithful to the power of the Holy Spirit? That is what's important. Not how successful, but how faithful. But in reality, when you are faithful, then you will be successful. Because it is the power of God working in you and through you, and it makes a difference. Our Holy Father, Pope John Paul II, had great expectation and great hope in our young people. He said, the young people will change the world if you commit yourself to God. And that is so true. Now, one of the things that God tells you tonight is this. When you are going to be anointed with the Holy Spirit and receive the gifts of the Spirit, God promises and says, I will help you and I will guide you. Believe that. God is there and He will tell you. He will guide you and He will lead you to what He wants you to do in life. Because now, as young people, you have dreams. That's wonderful. You have dreams. And also, you have hopes in your life. Well, keep up those hopes. Keep up those dreams. Because in those dreams and in those hopes and those ambitions that you have, but never leave God out of those dreams and never leave God out of your hopes and desires. As you go through the difficulties of life, and we all do, and you will, well, there are decisions to be made. You can go to God and His Holy Spirit and say, God, remember when you confirmed me? Remember when you gave me the gift of your Holy Spirit, my confirmation? And then tell Him, you promised to guide me. You promised to help me. Lord, lead me. He will be there. God will be there for you. Believe that. So trust. Now you see all your family here. You see friends here. We see the church gathered in worship today, glorifying God. God died for us in Christ Jesus. The but he also rose to give us hope and to bring us to salvation. And you are part of that. So do not be afraid, but rather, learn to love God and learn to love your neighbor. Love to learn humanity, because in loving humanity in Christ Jesus, you will make a difference in the world. And believe me, the decisions that you make will make a difference in the world. Believe that. God loves you, God has called you, and God has anointed you with His Holy Spirit and gifted you with the gifts of the Spirit. Do not be afraid, but have that hope and that trust and that belief, because God is always faithful. Be faithful as God is faithful to you.